got good suppliers. Only the best sold here. Feel free to browse.
Good as new. She'll live.
Master Jedi, to speak with the defender of Coruscant and Corellia is quite an honor. The esteemed Supreme Chancellor Suresh has sent a message regarding my former master's Circa Corporation. In recent years, Circa has suffered many scandals and financial losses. The Republic has been authorized to begin seizing Circa assets and property. I myself was a Circa droid.
Circa Corporation had a lot of skeletons in its closet. Sooner or later, its past was going to catch up.
Sadly, one Circa facility has gone into lockdown, refusing to hand over its assets. It's a remote moon base called CZ-198. CZ-198 is a vital facility. The Honorable Chancellor Suresh is anxious to see it secured.
Do we have any idea what Circa was working on at CZ-198?
Unfortunately, all records on CZ-198 were redacted. Our beloved Chancellor Suresh said you should speak with a man called Adjudicator Rafane for any details. He's handling the Circa takeover. Here is Adjudicator Rafane's contact information. Farewell, fellow Republic citizen.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Thank you. Reconsider, Adjudicator. This information is worth at least one mansion on Alsacon. Adjudicator!
My apology on Executive Lafmer's behalf, Master Jedi. I'm Adjudicator Rafane. We're renegotiating. I'm handling the Republic takeover of Zerka Corporation, of which Master Lafmer was a senior executive. Zerka's collapsing under scandals, financial crisis, and lost factories. Fortunately, the Republic's been authorized to seize Zerka's assets.
I haven't been following the HoloNet news. What is Zerka Corporation?
For centuries, we were an industry leader in droid and weapons manufacture. Now we're being picked clean.
Zerka's cooperating with the seizure, but one of its facilities, CZ-198, rebelled and entered lockdown. No one in or out, no communications. Executive Lafmer is offering information about CZ-198's security, but he's demanding a mansion and a lifetime salary in exchange.
What about an apartment on Coruscant and a nice, safe, bureaucratic job? It's more than most Republic citizens get.
An apartment on Coruscant? This is what I've been reduced to?
This is CZ-198, is a level 10 research facility. All of Zerka's top secret data, classified research projects, banned weaponry, and of course, it's all protected by a prototype security system called the Vigilant.
Just what kind of security system is the Vigilant? That doesn't sound like a Zerka product.
The datapad only says that it's a last-ditch emergency measure. CZ-198 has some of Zerka's oldest, darkest secrets. Forget asset seizure. CZ-198's a genuine threat. I need someone I can trust to breach CZ-198's defenses, seize whatever projects are there, and ensure the Vigilant stays offline. Can you do that?
Just tell me where to find this facility and it'll be done.
It's a private moon, off the charts, naturally. But this datapad has all the details. One last thing. The overseer at CZ-198 is Special Executive Rasmus Blies. This performance review calls him dynamic and energetic.
Translation from Zerka speak, absolutely ruthless. The Vigilant may be the least of your concerns.
Vehicle paths are currently open for business.